fantastic early conditions, nice and soft, light and fluffy, and the best start we've had to a season in many, many, many years. I've been here 24 years, and this is probably the best start I've seen to a season in at least 10 years.